ridiculous. So she spends the whole time at the beginning of this aria being ridiculous in an attempt to make Figaro jealous. And then I think she gets caught up in the love of her true love of Figaro, actually by the end of the aria. But definitely at the beginning, she's just trying to make Figaro jealous. So.
Sure.